Oh, there it is. It's just going really slow. Alright, so Mike Thompson, our top qualifier here in the B main, leading the way right now. Two spot. It is going to be Katie Vaez now trying to knock Josh into the wall. Getting back around him, a little pit maneuver there. Coming down the front side. Three-car battle. Barreling into the berm at the end of the straightaway. Who is coming out alive? It's going to be Josh coming out alive. Katie in the two spot. Chris going to run three. Roberto four. Brent in the five spot. We got 4 minutes and 15 seconds left to go. And looks like Josh rolling over the double speed. Chris now to two. Katie taking over the two spot. Going to the inside there. Katie in the pipe. Chris trying to find a way around. All the meanwhile, your leader, Mike, starting to check out. One down, 4 minutes left to go. Still a three-car battle for that second and final bump-up spot here. Through the center, the yellow is in the two. That'll be the last transfer. The silver and the red in the three on the outside. Looking in, that's Katie Vaez. Coming down the front side straightaway. Bobo now catching up to Mike Thompson as Mike has a long lap. 24 and a 25 from Chrissy. Katie, Mike with a 28. Josh with a 27. Brent and Berto making up time as well as they barrel down into the berm at the end of the straightaway. You got a minute and a half down. Three and a half to go. And Josh hanging a pipe. Katie and Chris checking out now. Top three sharing the straightaway as they come down the front side. Katie getting squirrely. And here goes Chris around for that final transfer spot. Chris in the yellow and a little bit of black in that one. And Katie jumping around the outside here. Chris going back to the inside, pushing Katie out to the wall. Oh, meanwhile, Mike just cruising up on the pipe, but not too worried. Josh starting to catch back up. We got 2 minutes down, 3 minutes left to go. And race number two, Stock Buggy. You guys are up next. Stock Buggy coming up next. Yes, that would be black and yellow, black and yellow. White and yellow, white and yellow. Coming down the front side. Black stripe. Yellow paint. Mr. Oscar running it in that. Chris running in that two spot. Barry Baker spitting some rhymes at me here. I'm impressed. Still Mike Thompson, though, your leader. Three into this one. Only 2 minutes left to go for Thompson. Putting a lap on Hauk now. There's Chris by the line. Josh moving back into the three spot. Katie dropping down to the number four. Berto running in the five. And Brent running the six. My live RC working yet? Come on, man. What are you this time? I don't know. I'm going to make you car number five. There you go. A minute and a half left to go. Thompson feeling pretty secure now. Josh rolling it over. Katie going to get the three spot back. And Katie can see that fluorescent yellow truck of Chris right ahead of her. Just one corner ahead. Every time she turns the corner, he seems to be turning the next one and running away. Seeing if Katie can catch back up. Got a minute 15 to go. And again, top two, going to transfer up into the B main, or the A main, rather, out of the B main. Hey, Barry, does Sean need a Snickers? I don't think I've ever seen Sean be a diva. Yeah. At a touring car race, or what? Yeah, that's true. 40 seconds left to go. Thompson, Rosso, and Vaez. Katie trying to reel in with Chris here, but it's just not happening right now as Chris having a great run. 30 seconds left to go. Just needs to keep her rudder side down at this point. Be sure to have this transfer spot locked up. Thompson, he's checked out. He's gone. He's coming around up the parasol, dropping down the backside through the short chute, coming down into the chicane and up over and onto the straightaway. Chris, Mike getting it wrong there, but not going to matter too much. 5 seconds left to go. Chris may make it by, may not, and looks like he will not. So Chris gonna be done in the number two, second, and final transfer spot. Katie gonna finish just on the outside in the three. Josh in the four. Berto in the five, Brett in the six, and Mike on his parade lap right now. Gonna cross the line, bumping on up with Chris there to that A main event. So, Mike and Chris. Mike and Chris, you guys will be in race number six.